I chose You Are Loved because I was lucky enough to have parents that were very accepting and loving of me. And I want people who don't have that to know that you're still loved.
Aww. I put Love Yourself Unconditionally because I think everybody should do that, be who they are.
Yeah.
So beautiful.
I put that you're perfect just the way you are, because too often in life, we decide that we have to change who we are just because of the way other people see us, and we want to make other people accept us, so we change who we are. But we're perfect just how we are, and we shouldn't have to change who we are to belong.
Agree 100%. Oh, I chose listen to understand because too many people listen with the intent to reply, but not to understand what the other person is telling them.
Touché.
That is very, very great.
Yep.
To put be true, be you.
I said coming out is hard, but once you overcome the fear, nothing in life is ever as scary. Because I think that, at least for me, like anything I face in my life, it's never as difficult to me as, I'm lucky enough to have that be the case, that it's never as difficult to me as it was to, come out to my family and my friends and stuff. So I think it's made me a lot stronger to deal with other things in my life.
That's beautiful. I put there's only one you, and that is beautiful because we're all unique, and that's beautiful.
I love it.
I put self-discovery is a journey, and there are no rules or time constraints, because I feel like sometimes when we're on this journey, we're discovering a lot of new things about ourselves, and we're all on different areas of the journey.
You're not alone. No matter what you're going through, people can relate to it and people will support you. And you know, we're all together.
It's awesome.
100%, absolutely.
I put parents' support and how important that is for someone who's coming out. Being a supportive parent is the same whether their child is gay or whatever challenges that child faces. The fact that the parents are there for that person and loving them no matter what is so important. And not everybody has that, but I think parents need to understand how important it is for a child who's coming out.
Oh, I love it.
That's beautiful. And it's so true. I asked my daughter the other day what it was like for her when she told me. And she goes, Mom, I don't even remember it, because it's not like I came out or told you anything. I just was, and that was it. And that's the way it should be for everybody.
Oh, this is warming my heart. I love it.
Yeah, I'm like crying the whole time.
I think there's something to be said for the community that you've grown here, Noah, and everybody that's been part of it. It's pretty awesome. It was like 10 years ago, I never would have imagined something like this.
Thank you.
Even 5 years ago.
Yeah, I think of the same thing. Yeah,
I agree.
40 years ago, exactly. When I came out, never, ever imagined anything like this, yet alone virtual reality.
Yeah, Taylor and anyone else who's lived through coming out or being in a different time, I definitely feel very lucky to be the age that I am in the LGBT community, because people like you and older generations have really not only gone through the HIV and AIDS crisis, which was so traumatic, but also just paved the way to all the equal rights and stuff that we have today, at least in the US. I'm really grateful for that. I feel like sometimes there's not as much talk about that during Pride, but it's really amazing.
Add to that active duty military too, so.
Yeah, well, thanks for being here. And thank you, everyone. The community doesn't exist without all of us, so it's really amazing.